I'm Maddie, and today I'm going to be showing all of you guys my Winter Night Routine 2015 edition, so let's get started. Starts when I'm walking home from school. As you can tell, it's pretty cold where I live. We have a bunch of snow and it's just really cold, so I'm just wearing this really warm winter jacket that I'm just gonna be taking off. So normally right after I'm home from school, I'll just pick up my phone and just be on Instagram for like an hour or so. I know it's weird, but I like to do it. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, you can do that by searching for MadeleineH09. And oh my god, we have all of these delicious Christmas cookies on our table, so how can I not take one? After my 1 hour of Instagramming and eating unnecessary amounts of Christmas cookies, I'll just make myself a smoothie and some food because I'm normally hungry at this time. So here I'm making a strawberry smoothie and an egg in a basket. So much snow outside, it was just so tempting to go out and have a snowball fight. I know it's really childish and stuff, but anyways, me and Emily had a lot of fun, even though it was really cold throwing snow with your bare hands, but oh how fun it was. And I promise you, if you're looking for something fun to do in the holiday, go and have a snowball fight if you live in a cold country like I do. Yourself. It's time for the most boring part of today, homework. Yay! Okay, so I don't know about you guys, but sometimes I tend to do my homework in my bed. I don't know, it's cozy.
Five equals 10.
X equals 3.
Okay, so I promise I'm almost done. So after I'm finished with my homework, I'll just put the books back in the drawer and then I'll go to the bathroom and take a shower because I shower in the evening, not in the morning. Short of fire, I'm the dark in need of light. When we touch, you life happens when you're making plans, flying high and shaking hands. The song will write you, you don't write it. So after I'm done singing in the shower, as I like to say, I wash my face, and I wash my face with the Gentle Cleanser from Elixir Cosmeceuticals. And honestly, I think this is the best face wash I've ever tried. I put a link to their website in the info section below this video, so if you want to check out their products and all about them, you can do that by clicking the link. And after I'm done washing my face, I'm just going to be washing my hands, making sure I have killed all those germs. And on to the best part of the night, changing into your pajamas. So I believe my pajamas is from H&M, if you're wondering. Marcus, can you come here with my phone? Come in. Come in. Thank you. Thank you, Martin. So, because it's winter and it's really cold outside, my skin has been getting really like dry. So, I got my hand moisturizer and my EOS lip balm just to moisturize my lips and moisturize my hands. Lastly, I'll just go ahead and brush my teeth because it's important and we want to keep those teeth white, don't we? So right before I go to sleep, I will turn off the lights and put on my furry sleeping glasses. Okay guys, so that is my night routine. I hope you liked it, and if you did, remember to give it a thumbs up. And also, if you have some tips and tricks to share with everybody else, you can leave that in the comment section below. And if you're wondering about the products that I use in my skincare routine, you can go ahead and get to the info section under this video and go ahead and click that. And then you will see all the products that I use and their website if you want to like check all the products out. Okay, so I'm just gonna tell you guys now, because this is really exciting. I'm gonna be coming up with a bunch of really funny, or funny, not funny, but really interesting and good videos in 2015. So like I'm gonna kickstart the year with like a, I don't know, like maybe a room tour or like a decorating my room for like, I don't know. I'm hoping that 2015 will be the best YouTube year ever, okay? And yeah, that is basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling. Oh, why isn't this going up? Story of our lifetime. Finished! Isn't peppermint like really like... Are you recording?
Now it's filming.
No! Because you know I'm all about this space, no trouble. But let me tell you, every inch of you is perfect with the rocket suit on.